Hello students, my name is Akash Raghav and today we are starting our chapter power sharing. In the previous lectures we have studied about the two case studies of countries Belgium and Sri Lanka. So this is our new topic and the topic is forms of power sharing. Okay, so we are covering various forms of power sharing. So first is the first thing that we have to you could say do is most of us think that power sharing, okay, so the concept of power sharing or dividing power means, let us understand this concept with the help of example. Suppose this is one person, okay, it has divided its power in 1 and 2, okay, again they have divided the power, okay, so this is how the system works in present democracies, and example is India. Okay, India is the biggest democracy of the world. So power sharing, dividing power weakens the country. Okay, so this was the thinking of past time. Okay, earlier people used to think that it will weaken the country. Next, initially it was assumed that, assume means they have thought, they think, assume that all the power of government must reside in one person. Okay, so they used to think that all the power should reside in one person. Okay, just you could say like a king has all the power in the past time. So they used to think on that line, okay, or group of persons. Okay, so power should be, it should be within one person or within the group of persons. Next is, otherwise it would be very difficult to make quick decisions and enforce them. So they used to think that how we will be able to make quick decisions which require very quick decision making, or how we have to enforce them. Enforce means to put them in use. Next is, but these notion means these thinkings, the people what they used to think, but these notions have changed with the emergence of democracy. Okay, democracy is all about division of power. Okay, it is all about, you could say, to the people, for the people, by the people. Okay, in democracies people hold maximum authority, okay, through their vote. Next is, in a democracy people rule themselves. Okay, they rule themselves means they choose their leaders, okay, through institution means, you could say, our parliament is a institution. Okay, whole of our judiciary is a institution means which have set rules and regulations, which have persons, okay, they acquire various post in it. So this is what institution is all about. Okay, example is parliament and judiciary. Of self-government, everyone has a voice in shaping of public policies. Okay, if any of the public policy, any of the rules, regulation is being made, everyone has a voice and they have their voice through vote. Okay, people has votes. Next is, in modern democracies, power sharing can take various forms. Okay, so in modern democracies, there are various forms of power sharing, and these forms we'll discuss in our next lecture. For now, thank you.